You know you want that goat face. Sorry, I just hacked it. But anyway, I'm going to put my friend server ID in the description. And, I'm in creator, so that kind of helps. So, yeah, this is my faction's base. Because, yes, this is a faction server. There's only staff online. Cool. People. Get out of my way, lag. Okay, I think I stopped lagging. Okay, so we got never, we're banned, spawners. Good spawners. So many mobs. So many sheep. Mushrooms. Yeah, we got all that. We got market. We got market over here. Okay. Oh, I went OP. Just put a bunch of food. Tools, blocks, well not really tools, materials, material blocks, what's that, yep, there's also, also some of these, like, there's a random anvil, wood, dirt, wool, stone, oh wow, it even says stone, they actually, that's why the anvil's there, because they renamed it, and that's so. That's the only way you can get names to pop up. So if I walk up to this, and say, probably say down and walk them down. Yeah, yeah. Anyway, next up, I built this part pretty much for myself. Just with a tiny bit of hope with claims. Jail. Yeah. Got jail cells, or, you know, when this loads. But, F3 and A, hope I don't crash. See, jail cells. Jail cell 1, jail cell 2, jail cell 3, 4, 5, 6, or I think that's how it went. I don't remember how I configured it. We're actually under sea right now. See? Ocean, right there, deep ocean. Right where it's under west and it's about to be chopped up by the lagometer. Yes, I'm lagging that badly. Because of this, oh yeah, I also have steam on. That kind of doesn't help either. But yeah. Let's go back to spawn. The owner right now is in mine shaft, so. Got that one. Never. Yeah. Just never. I'm gonna get out of here. Spawn. Get me out of here. No. Bad. Then we got warp end. No. Oh god, someone had to run. Spawn, get me out of here. Okay. Then we go. / warp BBB. And yeah, just a giant ice PvP arena. Like, just huge. It's in the sky. So, yeah. In fact, I can't even show you where exactly it is. Just go down these staircases. And it's impossible to get to without the warp, so I think. And then there's like, it's like somewhere up there. But, you know, I'm lagging. Like, I'm not loading chunks. Yeah, see, you can see the signs right there. See? The map itself isn't loading, but all the things that is not really blocks. Yeah, there's map. See? There's beauty. And there's also a warp 1v1. Which is just like a 1v1 arena. Which can get you banned. Because there's no Pokemon. Do not interrupt 1v1 until we get banned. Yeah. It's also warp spectate. 1v1. Okay. Spectate. But yeah, that's about it for now. Thanks for watching this server promo. And yeah. Thanks for watching.